How to add a mobile joystick to a 3D Unity game. You are watching the Atlas channel, and now I will show you how to do it. But first, do not forget to subscribe to the channel, like and write a comment with your opinion on the video. So now I have a simple scene like this, and I will show you how to use the joystick with it. I suggest getting the joystick template from the asset store. To do this, go to Window, then to the Asset Store, search for Joystick, and choose the one I chose. After that, download and import it into the project. Now we need to create a canvas. Set it up like this: screen space, camera, put in the render camera field the camera that is on the scene. Parameter UI scale mode change to scale with screen size, and specify the resolution with which you work in the editor. In the joystick pack folder, find the fixed joystick prefab, and transfer it to canvas. If you start the game now, you can already move the handle inside the joystick. But now our character is still in place, let's move him. First, let's create a folder in which we will store the scripts. Do that in all your projects, it's very convenient. In this folder, create a sharp script, which will be named player controller. First of all, let's specify the require component attribute. It will automatically add the required components to the object and won't let us remove them, so we'll be safe from accidental errors. Next, we need two private fields, a link to rigid body and to fix a joystick. Also, if you have animations for the character, you'll need to add a link to the animator component, as in my case. If you don't understand something, feel free to ask questions in the comments. I will try to help everyone. And, of course, we need the variable responsible for the speed of movement. Let's start with the movement of the character. Working with rigid body is always a physical computation. If we use the usual update method, the game will run differently on devices with different performance. To avoid this, we will use fixed update method. Unlike normal update, which is called every frame, fixed update is triggered after a fixed time interval. And the movement itself occurs by changing the direction of the speed of the rigid body. Okay, now transfer the script to our character and fill in all the empty fields. In each field, you need to move the object on which the desired component is located. Rigid body, character, joystick, fix a joystick, animator, character, in my case. And, of course, set the speed of movement. I decided to set this value to 6. In the rigid body settings, turn on the interpolate parameter for smoother movement and freeze the rotation on all axes. Start the game. The character flew up for some reason, but the movement works. And this mishap happened because my platform has a crooked collider. I'll put mesh collider, and everything will fall into place. Now let's add the ability to turn for the character. To do this, we need to introduce a check to see if the character is moving. We check this with the joystick. If the handle is moved somewhere, it means that the player is moving. And then we simply turn the character in the direction of his movement. Don't forget to save the script. Run the game and enjoy the results. But that's not all. I also want to show you how to switch animations in this case. For example, let's turn on the running animation when the character is running. For this animation, I have the parameter is running, let's remember it. Let's go to the script and say that the animation should be turned on when running. And when we are not running, it should be turned off. Let's see what we got. I think it looks very cool. but now the camera doesn't follow the player. If you want me to show you some ways to follow the player's camera, let me know in the comments. And with that, I'll say goodbye to you, see you in new videos.